Everyone, so I wanted to do this video for you today. Should I start this video out? Hey everyone, it's Michelle here. Would that be weird? I don't know. I always say, hey everyone. I never state who I am. So do people like really know who I am? Do you really know who I am? I mean, if you go to my profile, you'll know. Hey everyone, it's Michelle here. No. Hey everyone, it's a red Leah. I don't know, I feel weird introducing myself as my screen name. Is that weird? Hey everyone, it's red Leah. I like it when people call me Leah. I think that's really fine. It's like very out of the ordinary. Hey Leah, hey Leah. Some people don't know it's Leah and they call me Lee. I don't know, go figure. But anyways, hey everyone. So I wanted to do this video for you today on two amazing liners that I am absolutely loving. When I saw them at Essence, I was like, I have to get them because I have to have everything that's, you know, Essence. When I was at Ulta, I had to look at the Essence collection. I think when I was at Essence, yeah. We have Essence at Ulta. When I went to Ulta, I had to pick these up. Okay, I think that's a little better. But anyways, I picked up three. You're like, Michelle, you don't know how to count. Yes, I do. I picked up three. I just don't have the gold one with me. I have a white one, a purple one, and I also have a gold one that is downstairs. these have names. This is 04. It's 04, and this is 02, White Divine. This says something on it. I don't know how to say this. It's like... I almost want to say like electric. I don't know how to say that. I feel stupid and inadequate to say something. But it's in the number 04 and it's a purple one. Look. See? This is what they look like. These are amazing. I did little swatches on the back of my hand. Like, these are so metallic. I love them. In my opinion, I have been using this instead of my NYX Jumbo Pencil and Cottage Cheese for like my inner corner. I have been using this and I love it. Look, I can use some more. I'm gonna get my handy dandy mirror out because I don't want to poke myself like trying to look at that. In my opinion, these are actually better than the NYX ones. Like, these are so amazing. I love how creamy they are. I love the way they look, the way they like spread out. Like, you can even use these in like with an eyeshadow as an eyeshadow base. Like, if you wanted your eyeshadows to be like a lot more like vibrant, you can put like a white one down and they would be like poof. Excuse me. You know, if you wanted to put the purple one down, they have like lots of different colors. I love these. So for those of you who don't get NYX Cosmetics at all, but do get Essence, you need to pick these up because these are completely comparable to the NYX Jumbo Pencils. And I wish I had a Jumbo Pencil with me, but I don't. I'm sorry. But these are amazing. What I would do first is apply a primer, whatever primer you like. I really love this one from NYX, the NYX primer. I think this is amazing. It's like absolutely delicious. Apply your primer as you would. I don't trust any kind of bases, you know. It won't smudge. I don't care. I want the primer down first. That's just who I am. I would apply the primer down first and then apply your Jumbo Pencil. I feel like I have to sneeze. Here, I'll show you what these look like over a primer. They're like a lot more vibrant. Like, this is what it looks like over a primer, and this is what it looks like not over a primer. I'm like half blind here because I have no glasses on, but I hope you can see the difference. Like, they're a lot like vibrant and a lot like darker and more purple and more white and shimmery. I love anything metallic. I'm a huge metallic fan. I have a palette from Coastal Scents that's a metallic palette that is actually sitting right here, believe it or not. The Metal Mania palette. I love this. I am like a diehard shimmer fan. So when I have this palette, like, I'm completely in love. I love all the colors. I love what it looks like on my eyes because it's not glittery. It's shimmery. It's metallic. I love it. Minus the fact I don't like metallic purses or shoes or anything like that. I just love my makeup to be shimmery. And these are amazing. I think the quality of these are great. I think I'm biased though because I love Essence. I love Essence. I love these. So if you think you're missing out, you know, on NYX products and you can't afford NYX, I think in like overseas and like in Germany and Europe and stuff like that, NYX products, if you have any, is the more expensive brand. As here, it's the like cheaper brand. But Essence, these are 1001% like comparable, a dupe for the NYX Jumbo Pencils. You are missing nothing by buying these. You're gaining quality. That is what you're gaining from these. You do not have to purchase those jumbo eye pencils. Just purchase, you know, one of these, two of these, all of them, you know, and they're a lot cheaper. Like, oh my gosh, like for a jumbo pencil, I understand that it's like thicker and it has more product or whatever, but this is like 1000% like more expensive and it's 100,000% better quality in my opinion than those NYX jumbo pencils. I love these. I just want to be the face of Essence. I just like, seriously, I love Essence. Like, do you not hear me? I love Essence. I'm actually wearing the purple right now, like right below my line. Right below my waterline. I think it's really pretty. I think I'm wearing like a very neutral eye, just very bronzy. And then I want like a pop of color. So I put the purple one. And then I got the white one on the inner corner there. I have to teach my girls about makeup like right now. Like I actually put like a white pencil on the inner corners. I was looking at myself and I was like, man, I'm missing something. And my 7-year-old was like watching me do my makeup. And I said, do you know what? I'm going to put some white eyeliner, you know, in the inner corners of my eyes to make it go. And I did it and I looked at her and I go, don't I look? And she goes, ooh, yeah. I love it. It's fabulous. So anyways, if you have Essence in your area and are very hesitant in buying these because you're like unsure if they're good or, you know, what are they comparable to? These are comparable to the NYX Cosmetic brand of jumbo eyeliners and jumbo pencils and stuff like that, but they're better. They're not comparable. They're better. So pick these up. They are like totally worth the buy. They're only a couple of dollars and use them, baby. Use them. I love these. Like, I can't tell you enough. Like, here. Like, you need to pick these up. They're amazing. I love these. I can't. I'm going to stop now because I'm just going to tell you that they're amazing. I love them. And the quality is beyond beautiful. I mean, Essence hit it on the money. Yeah. Go, Essence. Go, Essence. Go, Essence. Go, go. All right, I'm going to stop. But I will talk to you guys later. Pick them up. Check them out. You won't regret it. I promise. I promise. Pinky promise. Bing, bing. I'll talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.